I love Jesse. Okay, you can move around outside the battle more quickly by holding R1 and R2 to dash. Oh, I like that! Or you can press L3, which is usually what I do, but... I'll try the R1, R2 deal. Alright, we're not gonna get hit with lasers, guys. I'm not gonna look bad. Of course, girl! You don't know who I am!
Not
be daddy. Okay. Anything to smack around? Nah, we good.
You're doing good.
Okay. Did you really just get hit, Barrett? I can't. Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Like a walk in the park.
Whoopsie daisy. Two potions. Boxes. Some boxes. Alright.
Not a scratch. Now, on to the objective.
Well, I got a Look. Baby scratch.
They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
This big boy. Alright, guys. Oh, see? Look, this is what I was talking about. How they be having all these secret and goodies and... they're gonna make you search, guys. I wonder if this is really gonna be a thing of searching for summons and... items and whatnot, like you had to do it in classic. I wonder if that was still the thing.
We can take this hunk of junk.
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Hit it with magic? Well, I got some fire. See, no I skin. Knew it was an elemental. Certain attacks are doing large amounts of damage and temporarily knock them off balance. Pressured. Yeah.
Hey! Just stop moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you got.
Punish your move. Okay. More
damage. He just had to get back up.
Can we knock it down again? No time to complain.
I just realized enemies who've been staggered are defenseless and take mold damage.
Now's our chance. Go!
You don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
I'm finna use my braver.
Brace yourself.
Yes!
Love it!
Alright, guys, we almost done. We almost done with this chunk. Okay. Oh my god.
What are you, 20 something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the tournaments.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
Wow. That was a good one, Barry. I'm gonna give you some props for that joke. Alright. Nothing around here? Okay, we good, we good. Alright,
that's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
Alright, let me
Let's get down there.
I was about to say something, but for some of y'all viewers out here, y'all might not have never played the original or even seen it. so I'm not gonna say much.
God damn. I can practically taste tobacco in here. Hurry it up.
I'm loving this experience, guys. Like, usually I'd be running my mouth, which, I mean, I kind of was, but...
like a jacket.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
I'm just really enjoying it. I'm just loving the experience. The controls are so fluid.
Heads up, boys. The end's in sight. Leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Like, I
not
honestly...
that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
I know. Why can't I go that way? Is that... that's probably progressing through the story. I gotta do this way first. But I was honestly really nervous, guys. Like, when I was seeing the trailers and everything, and just thinking about how the game was when I was younger, I was like, gosh, I hope they don't change too much. But so far, I mean, it's still too early to say, but so far, I'm not disappointed. Like, so far, this looks really, really good. The controls are really fluid. I mean, I was a little nervous about, you know, not having the turn based. I'm glad we had that in there. Like I said, you know, I'll probably do a second run on this.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
You know, on the classic run, because that's personally my preference. I just want to be able to experience that classic feel, you know? But, you know, just for the sake of the fact that this is a remake, new experience.
Do you think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No, the planet's core.
So the fact that this is a, you know, a new experience, a remake, I want to be able to, you know, try out all the new controls and everything. So I can really give it a fair,
you don't look so,
you know,
good.
A fair
take
chance.
Care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I thought soldiers were meant to be the best.
Watch yourself.
I shall not. Guess I should. Yeah, but so far, guys, like, I'm really loving this game. I was a little worried, you know, about the free roaming during battle, because it's so different from the original, but
let's do this.
You can tell this is gonna be a boss fight. You can tell it's gonna get nasty here, guys. Look at this arena.
All right, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
He's trying to get underneath his skin. He's sure doing a good job at it.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Oh, I see what you did there. Let's do 30 minutes. Huh. I'm finna play it safe.
That long enough for you? You double crossing!
Really? Smoke
heads up.
What in the hell?
Them. jumping to conclusions.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the Eternals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Oh, that.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Deal
okay,
with that.
You gotta go to the Oh, I don't have enough yet. That's in my context clue. Yeah.
Hello? Lightning magic? Do you even know how to use materia?
Of course I know how to use materia. What kind of stupid question is that? Quit rushing me.
There we go.
Come on.
Some enemies will occasionally be fine.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. Want some more?
without getting hit.
Let's go.
You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't.
Friend.
Ain't no plan. I'm putting an end to this shit.
Dang, I might be at this for a minute, guys.
Keep going, if I heal up.
Okay, back it up just a little bit. Just about done. Just seeing that.
A little bit for ya. Want some more? Gotta love it. You ain't stopping us!
Be ready. Bro! You're knocking me out, man! Dang! Who ain't playing no games? Alright, I'm not playing time over
here. Damn pain in the ass!
Alright, so now I should have enough for some thunder. No, I don't have enough. Alright.
Here it comes! Why you gotta pick on me?
Huh? Come on. Alright. I was hoping I would die.
Come on, hit me! I ain't going down fighting a goddamn scorpion! You stubborn piece of shit!
There you go.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
It's wide open! Gonna light it up!
Gonna light it up, but I'm lighting myself up. Dang. He said, alright, you can
light it up. Need to pack myself up ASAP. I care about a few cuts and bruises, cause I don't.
You know what? Ooh, limit break.
Get some right here.
Please.
Hey, it's doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. Now, get in there and do some damage.
I'm getting slammed around. You know what? I just noticed something. I just noticed that I
we gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so.
So I don't have to
suck on this. Want some more? Still? Getting tired of that laser.
Next, don't get tired or complain.
And you get tired of my complaining, huh? Solid copy. It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Hey, we almost done.
Suck on this.
Come on. We're almost done.
Sure could use a break. Woohoo, laser time.
When you get comfortable, you get hurt.
Are you for real? You gotta back talk me every damn time. Now, get in there and do some damage.
Yes. Okay. Come on now. We gotta give him everything we got.
That's a delivery.
Man, I was hoping we'd be able to do more damage.
You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Cause I don't. Want some more? We gon' let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Again with the laser? I swear this dumbass mech hasn't learned a damn thing!
And it won't. It's bound to its program.
Talking garbage, bro.
It ain't easy being a mech, huh? Suck on this!
Come on now. Almost done.
Gotta heal up quick, or I've been sitting in shit.
Well,
I've lived through worse. Ooh, gotta love it.
Okay, he's almost done. He's tripping now.
Oh, hell! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. You gotta take it out when we're screwed.
Yeah.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murphy. Time to fry. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up. And that's a promise. That's all.
Yeah, we gotta get his legs out.
Suck on this.
Are you tripping?
Could keep going. And down goes the dust.
Here we go.
Oh, you in for it now.
Come on. Come on. We almost there. Boy, we almost there. Come on. Alright, we're gonna do an overcharge. Alright, come on. We almost there. Don't even be fretting that.
Getting woozy. Need to back myself up ASAP. Ain't done yet. Hey, you still with me? We better bring the heat, and quick!
Ready when you are.
Come on! Yes! Oh my god. That was a tough first boss, man. You did good with that one.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Where should we be covering our way out? Go, go, go!
Alright, where are we going? Alright. Now, this is the times when you can go somewhere else, I assume, and look for stuff. Yeah, what's that? That's the thing. Oh, I love it how the timer doesn't keep going, because in the original, it kept going. They were trying to be fun. I'm glad they decided to be a little kinder this time.
Tough, but doable.
Don't tell me nothing. Guys, again, I'm just gonna say This game is...
was never in doubt.
Over meeting my expectations. Like... it's crazy, man. Destruction happening around here, guys. It's gonna be pretty serious. Okay, we go.
Don't look back. Let's go.
You got stuff to pick. I'm not trying to miss anything. I learned my lesson in the first one. You miss one thing, you might as well just restart the whole game.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Same. Oh, look.
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
Ex-Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
It's okay. Gotta love
it. That's that.
Even when I try to be cool, and then it don't work. Alright, that's
me. It's on you.
About damn time! Want some more?
Okay, that was kind of cool.
How'd you like that? Let's go. The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here, ASAP.
Got plenty of time. Oh, another one.
No holding back.
Oh, what a punishing move, guys. Like, even though it's kind of slow, it's effective. Hey, look how is this staggering?
You don't look so good. Take care of those fools before you bleed out.
Still in it.
I really was trying to dodge that guy. I promise you, I was cooked.
Come on. Here we go.
All right, we good. weakest realm within my surroundings. I'm just nothing. Did we good? Alright, we got that one. Alright. Doing pretty good so far. Just over here napping.
That is a yes.
Oh, Mugwit is actually.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on. Stop it.
I like that.